हेलो माय डियर सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड स्टूडेंट्स, न्यूट्रिशन इन प्लांट्स चैप्टर इन साइंस लास्ट टॉपिक विल डिस्कस सिम्बायोसिस। सी, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास यू हैव स्टडीड अबाउट फंगाई, सैप्रोफाइट्स एंड ऑल। टुडे लास्ट बिट सिम्बायोसिस। सिम्बायोसिस मीन्स सम ऑर्गेनिजम्स लिव टुगेदर एंड शेयर बोथ शेल्टर एंड न्यूट्रिएंट्स। This relationship is called symbiosis. It means two organisms live together. They help each other. Two organisms live together and they help each other. Example, fungi and plants. See, fungi, it lives in the roots of plants. It provide water to the plants. And in turn, plants provide nutrients to the fungi. So in this way, helping each other. Second example, fungi and lichens. Fungi and lichens also live together. These lichens, they have chlorophyll. They look green color. That is, lichens are also called algae. You might have seen green color patch. They are called lichens. Lichens and fungi live together. Lichens, they have chlorophyll. They prepare their own food and they provide food to the fungi. Fungi, what they do? They provide nutrients to the water and nutrients to the lichens. So helping each other. Third one is rhizobium and plants. These two also live together. Rhizobium means it is a bacteria which is present in the soil. This rhizobium bacteria, it absorbs nitrogen from the atmosphere and it supply to the plants. Plants, what they do? They take nitrogen from this rhizobium bacteria. They prepare their food and they provide food and shelter to the rhizobium bacteria. So in this way, two organisms live together. They share food and shelter. This is called symbiosis. This will complete the lesson. First chapter, nutrition in plants. Now I'll send notes. You have to download the PDF and write it in your CW. Those who have not purchased books, come to the school as soon as possible. You have to purchase the books so that you can complete the classwork. Now we'll finish here. You have to write the notes. After that, in the next class, we'll do next lesson, second chapter. Until then, goodbye.